So we are days away now. Once the council have officially signed off and rubber stamped the new Summerhouse proposals, bulldozers go in, and we're home free. We've got an issue. Okay?
I'm gonna have to kill your wife.
I'm not sure I heard that right.
You did? She your missus. She's been going against me out in Spain.
Nah, she wouldn't. She wouldn't know. Who told you this?
Reliable source. Besides, we both know she's done it before. Makes sense she'd do it again.
What do you want?
Summerhouse. You gotta change the plans back to the way they were. There's to be enough homes for everyone that wants to come back.
Deshane, that's just not gonna be possible. Where's this coming from? I thought we'd agreed all this.
Your mum, she used to say Summerhouse is more than numbers. It's a home. It's a community. And Jeffrey, she was right.
Look, I was really sorry to hear about your mom. But it's just not gonna happen. The wheels are in motion. The loss to the investors would be unconscionable.
I'm giving you a choice. Lizzie goes. You put the plans back.